No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
Well, that's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
Danger is constantly lurking in a noted.
This has been such a back-and-forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end the...
That move on its own will knock the wind out of you, but from that height, it'll knock the earth in fire.
She did. It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
If that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what will.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Oh, solid form.
Beautiful athleticism.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Forearm to the face. Nothing fancy about that.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Hair pull, neck slam!
Wrist clutch applied.
How humiliating, just kicks to the face.
Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here. Abdominal stretch, it's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but
that's a great counter there and turns it into a great offensive maneuver. She throws her back in. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Man. Oh, what a forearm!
Keeping her upright.
Oh, stroke impact! No stick impact!
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Being put into a perilous position.
Marie! Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner,
certainly no easy. If you're trailing in an Iron Man match, you have to find a turning point.
AJ's eyes are glazed over.
Ah, stop. Corey, what's the best kind of preparation you can undertake for an Iron Man match?
The Iron Man match is the ultimate test of endurance. Be sure to pace yourself and not let the match get away from you.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura. Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal. AJ Styles looking a little out of his element.
Followed by a knee drop.
And a fracture in orbital.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Momentum fully shifted to Shinsuke Nakamura.
Uh-oh, submission move. Fujiwara armbar.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moments. Trying to find a way out. And he's out and delivers a knee.
Makes him pay with a counter.
house is getting dominated.
All hail the King of Strong Style.
Saw that one coming.
AJ looking to get back in this.
But Styles still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Finds the answer for Nakamura.
Wrenches the arm.
Oh.
Ooh, nasty kick.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Shinsuke orchestrated that attack to perfection. Shinsuke ready to get lethal on his opponent.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Check out the hard-hitting offense of Nakamura.
AJ's got to slow this momentum down.
Oh, my! Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
Oh, big knockdown, another clothesline.
Building momentum.
This superstar managed to win. Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. And a gut buster.
Nice.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Got him up.
Bang! What a neck breaker.
Positioning his opponent. Styles Clash.
Has AJ delivered the exclamation?
Good night.
He's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena.
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped. Nakamura,
the King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nakamura not shaken one bit by the presence of his opponent.
Oh, ouch. Shinsuke Nakamura landed one there.
Stuck in the corner, teeing off a series of bullet kicks.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Evades their offense. Styles looking to end this thing. The Styles Clash. Nakamura could be conquered.
Styles break by in the leg.
Rolls through. Count Crusher is a prime.
Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on.
Are you kidding me?
Shinsuke
saving us from having to sit through that.
It cinched in. This could be over. He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
Yeah, I don't see him getting out. Looking to free the arm and does just that.
And a counter. A counter by Styles.
Shinsuke hoists him up.
And the fireman's carrying that breaker by Shin. He reverses it.
Hoists up their opponent, looking for the burning hammer.
Lives to fight another day.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
And a nice takedown.
Using their boot.
Boot right in the jaw. Producing a trampling.
Styles a step ahead.
What a lethal combination there.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles clash.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Shinsuke Nakamura needs to figure out a solution.
You can't deny.
He eludes the contact.
Here's a snapmare,
followed by a knee drop.
Oh, a fracture in orbital.
Yeah, here they come! Pace is picked up!
How is this superstar doing this?
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
Nakamura is still able to pick a spot against the competition.
Shinsuke maintaining that aggressive streak.
Perched up top.
Ducking out of trouble.
AJ Styles rolls through into the calf crusher submission.
It's in. This could be it.
Oh, is he going to tap out? Could earn a fall if he does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down a fall. Hang on. Hang in there.
Are you kidding me?
Elbow, what a counter.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh.
Taken down with a chop block. Had it scouted.
Boom!
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Snap! It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal
as if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in...
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
And the has been eliminated.
And the has his opponent.
There's a small
point. It's a has been eliminated.
Ending this right there. Into the corner now.
Boom! DDT.
Heading up top, second one.
Gentlemen, I saw nothing but effective offense.
Uh-oh. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Strong impact.
A bit of intimidation tactics from Cameron Grimes.
One wicked attack after another.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Oh, he got him.
Is he gonna lock this in?
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
To the outside now. DDT!
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Vicious right forearm. Thrown back in under the ropes. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission. Nice counter from Grimes. Right to the gut. Gets him with the counter. Punch connects. Continuing to attack the neck. Across the top rope. Right into the corner. Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
All the way from the top.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Six.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite.
Underway, whichever superstar has the most falls at the end of the time limit is the victor.
Your enemy comes in two forms tonight, your opponent and the clock.
Boom!
He's able to fend off the attack.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. And back in the ring we go. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because technically it could be the only fall of the match. Whether it be a pinfall or a countout, as long as you have a point advantage on your opponent, it doesn't matter what the number is.
Well, it's a huge psychological advantage, too. Whoever it is that gets that first fall, if they can, you know momentum is on their side.
There's some power behind that punch.
Ooh, skull rattling. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Watching.
And Boss Man is being taken apart here.
Boss Man has to gather the energy to turn the.
Boss Man slam. Boss Man got all of it.
Some mental bullying from the big Boss Man.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
So much damage inflicted.
Some mental bullying from the big Boss Man.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Uh-oh. Position in.
Measure.
Oh, knee drop.
Woo.
Picking up speed, building momentum.
change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Lining the boss man up.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
And he's been concentrated in that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there.
Smash slam.
How much more can they endure?
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. Bossman has him up.
Bossman has him down. What a spy buster.
He's trying again. Side slam.
Bossman can taste a win now.
Oh, my, what a splash. And Bossman is taking control.
Bossman serving up his form of justice. To the sky.
Diving shoulder tackle.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent, tossing them aside.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
And he goes into the ring.
Big splash. In the corner.
And Bossman is able to inflict more damage there.
More evidence that you could knock Bossman down, but keeping him down is a different story.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, he's...
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Here is your winner, the Big Bossman.
And guys, that was a spectacular... This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes. And knowing these superstars.
Oh, no.
Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Good grief.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner. The living legend, Bruno Sammartino.
And what a brutal submission that was that ended things. The ring is packed as this eight-way match gets started here. There will be seven.
Oh, leaping through the air.
Hooked up.
Hooked up.
DDT.
This match is about to fade to black.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Karrion Kross.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their own.